Hey, I've been calling you.
Have you?
Yeah, look, I wanted to say thanks for being with me yesterday and for getting me to have lunch at the Abarchan. It meant a lot. No, I didn't realise it would be the last time.
Sorry, but I have to get going.
Maybe we can catch up later?
Can't.
How about dinner tonight?
Maybe I should be clear, but I don't want to see you again.
What? I thought we were having a good time together.
Were we? Or were you just winning a bet?
Look, I don't know what you've heard.
Well, I heard you made a bet with Ali that you were going to get me into bed before Christmas.
All right, it's true, but it was just a stupid game.
Oh, then I should let you win. You know, we could split the $10, call it even.
Amy, I know this looks bad, but look, I don't care about that stupid bet.
I do, and I actually have some self-respect left. So goodbye, Leo.